It's Greg Beharrell, here with Dave from Glass Animals.
Hey.
There he is. Dave, how has being in a successful rock band changed your life?
I don't think it has, really. Just the same regular dude.
Yeah, yeah.
Put my pants on one leg at a time.
Okay, so you're like me, or you're like anybody that's...
Well,
that's...
I've got a bit of a smaller waist size than you, I think.
You have a smaller...
Smaller waist size, I'd say. What are you, like a 38?
I think these are 36.
36, yeah, I'm 30.
Okay.
It's pretty impressive, isn't it?
It's not common, I guess, yeah?
Yeah, I mean, how many people do you know with size 30 waist? Pretty rare. I mean, I know four. I think one of them's lying. So.
What's been the most difficult thing that your band has faced?
Complex carbs. Complex carbohydrates.
Oh no, not your waistband. The musical band.
I think late touring nights, yeah, just getting
it. Okay, late. Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah, I mean, it's hard to find healthy food late at night.
Right,
I've got to maintain this 30-inch waist.
Okay.
I mean, how many calories do you think are in a chicken wing? About 250. Do you know that?
I don't think that sounds right.
Yeah, that's why you have a 38-inch waist.
It's 36.
These are 36. I don't know.